5. The Saguaro High School grad and the Dodgers will end the series Thursday afternoon in downtown Phoenix. All right, moving on. And congrats is in order to former Amphi High School wrestling coach and Team USA assistant Sam Portillo. The former Sunnyside High School state champ is heading back to the school district that got him started in the sport. The SUSD. Portillo is heading back to the south side and has just been named the head wrestling coach at Desert View High School. He has coached 16 state champs at Amphi and 16 more when he was a coach in New Mexico, in addition to being on the Team USA staff for the Pan American Games. Of course, we've done a lot of features on him with his Team USA involvement, and now taking it back to the Sunnyside Unified School District where it all began for Coach Portillo.
Oh, very cool. All right.
All right. We will have your last check of weather when we come back right after the break.